Welcome, it's ShoZEN Infinity here. What you are seeing is the destruction of Paris. It was a siege that took place from 19th September 1870 to 28th January 1871. It was a siege by Prussian forces who took over the city, leading to the defeat of France in the Franco-Prussian War. This led to the establishment of both the German Empire and the Paris Commune.